So why is solar so important for India? We are a tropical country, so there's a lot of sunshine, and we get more than 300 days of sunshine every year. So solar power is an obvious choice. Within this decade, India wants to build out a renewable energy power system that is 450,000 megawatts. That's basically creating more power from renewable energy than the entire electricity system today. No country in the world has undergone this kind of a transformation.
Considering the size and scale, there should have been more than 30 Vikram Solars today in India, even more. That's the kind of demand and that's the kind of ecosystem that India would essentially need. And I think it's going to happen, but it should have happened sooner.
मुझे ऐसे लगता था कि ये तो सूरज निकला है, लाइट गिरी है. मैं फिजिक्स का स्टूडेंट रहा हूँ मैडम, थोड़ा सा तो ये क्या है कि हीट में कन्वर्ट हो रही है, क्यों ना हम इसको लाइट में बदल लें. मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं हम भी 1% हमारी हिस्सेदारी रख रहे हैं. जैसे हमारे कोटपुतली कस्बे की नीड है आज के दिन 220 मेगावाट, हम 5 मेगावाट जनरेट करके दे रहे हैं उन लोगों को, वो 2% मेरी भी हिस्सेदारी है उसमें. ये बस अच्छा लगा हमें.